up, everybody? This is my teaser trailer, and this is my reaction to the teaser trailer for the Fall of Thunder movie. Let's have fun, girl. Let's have fun.
These hands were once used for battle. Now they're but humble tools for peace. I need to figure out exactly who I am. I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment. My superheroing days are over.
Remember what I told you. You ever feel lost? Just look into the eyes of the people that you love. Not me.
What? Just listening.
Return, James Foster. Return. Return to form. I think this could be a good year for Marvel. Last year was sloppy. Okay, anyone said Eternals was trash. Eternals was one of the top 10 worst superhero films of all time. I hate Eternals. I hate Eternals. Shang-Chi was average. Black Widow was average too. But this year's going to be Return. Definitely going to be, Doctor Strange is going to be one of the best Marvel films. I think one of the top 5 Marvel films of all time. And I'm going to be one of the top superheroes of all time. Doctor Strange is going to blow every it's going to be, you know, worth the wait. I think it's going to be so good, Doctor Strange. Multiverse of Madness. And this is going to be good as well. I think it's going to be 2 good movies. And then Black Panther, Wakanda Forever. It's all right. But this is going to be definitely return to form for Marvel. I'm excited. And guys, you take care. Adios, amigos. Bye now.